Alrighty guys, I'm back again, and we're going to level up Castellanos a little bit, or Sebastian Castellanos. Who thinks of their kid's name like that, Sebastian Castellanos? Like, what the fuck? Like, what came over his parents? Man, that's perfect. That was what I wanted so bad. So I can get charge time, range, reload. I'd say range. I like keeping things that big. And I think everything else is good. Yeah. Melee. Now I can just like charge up my fist and shove it in people's throats. Just shove my whole fucking fist down their throat. Oh, I fucked up on that. Sorry, people. We need to move. I'm getting sick and tired of you telling me what the fuck to do, guy. Just try killing me before. You don't have the fucking right to tell me what to do. So why don't I just fucking just punch the shit out of you in your stupid face? God, this feels like a boss room if ever. Is that what it is? Oh my god, it's Kidman!
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing! Thing.
Wait a minute. Stupid it's another name. Trap. Look.
Fucking kill me. That's so dumb. Fucking stupid.
It's much more elaborate.
Oh shit, see you later.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
I'll start the break. All people within start the break. Oh, headshot. Fuck you, guys.
Shit, let's hurry it up.
Oh, fuck me.
Please hurry.
I'll go. It's fucking.
Watch
I'm
out!
Used to
they
it.
Got dynamite.
Oh, they got dynamite. Oh no, we have somebody tough here. Ooh. And I love how I said that too. I said that
fuck.
Like, fucking that one guy. Towards that one. You know, just take my commentary out of my mouth, Joseph. I'm supposed to say fuck. That's my thing. I'm supposed to be the angry
Sebastian,
Canadian.
They're above us!
Sebastian, they're above us. I didn't know you knew my real name.
Find cover. They're shooting.
That's a really dumb line. Like, I hope, like, in Japanese or whatever, like, that line sounded a lot clearer than how it sounded in fucking. Whatever you call it. In English or something like that, because I sound Why can't I get the axe? Give me.
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Dynamite, no! Get him! Get him, Joseph! I'll heal you. Holy shit, no! I'm dead. Is that it? Yeah, it's it for me. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking like half a goddamn torso there. I'm half a fucking torso. I think that means I'm pretty much fucking dead. Just people are so dumb in this game. But yeah, like I said, people, the pistol. Pistol's good. Oh my gosh, looks like she's gonna fight.
Sebastian, they're above us!
Yeah. Yeah, I got him. Get him. Bam.
Light cover, they're shooting.
Whoa, look at that shit. Don't look at that shit. I'm dead. Don't look at that shit. God, I felt so pro, like I ran up there with the axe, just fucking laid one in his head, then got the other guy, and the fucking bomb just blew me up. Like, that is a badass. God, that was a fail. Just don't even look at it. It's terrible. Pretty girls are watching, and I'm just fucking... I just fucked up, man. Okay.
Sebastian, they're above us. Find cover. We're shooting.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby.
Locking up, boys. We're going weird behind them.
More of them on the move.
This is like the actual thing.
Don't be a hero. Back off. Joseph.
Chandler Joseph? You alright?
Kidman needs help.
Who cares? She has a dumb name.
Damn it. That was close.
You'd better come have a look at this.
I don't wanna. I don't wanna have a look at it. I wanna go check and see what's over here. I'll fucking come over there and check. Even though she's drowning and I could care less. Because Kidman, nobody likes you. Unless you're gonna be in a DLC.
I can't get the thing open.
Then I might start liking
it. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Oh shit.
Where do these cables go?
Right through there. Right where I was running.
Tell me what to do.
Dude, I know there's another control panel around here, it's just I don't know where the fuck to go. You fucking dick controls. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. She's so bad. I know she is in trouble. See the fucking meter. I'm not stupid. Maybe just I feel pretty dumb right now. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. God fucking damn it.
We need to move.
Shut the fuck up. You're not even beside me.
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Okay, looking.
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Top one and a bottom.
Set the upper dial to 22. And the lower dial to 5. The 22 on top and 5 on the bottom.
There we go. Shut the fuck up, I just did it.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I fucking just had enough. 22 on the bottom, 5 on the top. It's like, okay, we might have been going away, but I fucking got you already.
Joseph! Kidman!
I care about them. What do I have to? God, I hate bitching so much, but seriously. Fuck Kidman and Joseph. I want that.
Hang on! I'm coming!
No. Fuck that. Fuck with the capital of that. I'll fucking head down there when I'm fucking ready. Fuck Kidman and Joseph, to be honest, right now. Yes, I know shock bolts stun them. And we'll use one of these puppies. Yeah, there we go. Axo. Grab one of those. Doing good. Actually doing pretty good. I know it sounds like I'm getting super mad. I'm not. I just hate it when the computer thinks I'm retarded and doesn't know what the fuck 25 is. Or 20 plus 20 and the 5. On there, because it was really easy. It was just... Probably just my eyes fucking with me because I'm pretty tired. But anyways, shut up, Kidman. Everybody, I'll come after you when I'm damn ready. Like, as me and my buddy Chris used to say, when I'm the main character, I don't have to fucking, like, fucking wait up on all you guys. You guys can just fucking head on. I'm gonna survive. You're not. Unless it's Mass Effect. And, oh, sorry for people that are mad that I just spoiled Mass Effect for you. You know, the game's been out for fucking years, so. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, I thought it was the end.
Where'd they go?
I don't know, but I'm gonna... Oh, there they went. I'm just in a shitty old pit with shitty pit stuff. Baby, that's what I'm talking about. See, fucking Melee Cons 4 just fucking kicks ass. I made that dude just poop out all of his green stuff. That's great. I love that. Right when he was down, just kicked off his head. God damn, Melee's good. I think I got max for pistols, so I'm pretty stoked. Let's get going. All that.
Joseph!
Kidman and Joseph. No, I'm coming. Fuck going through that swamp.
Kidman,
ass
you there?
Bullshit. There we go, cool. I didn't even know there was ammo here. Like, just ammo here in general. It's like good. Like, I'm fucking. I'm stocked. I'm maxed. Oh, great. I gotta go through the fucking swamp.
On.
I feel like this ass is just gonna come to life, and yeah, I was right. Why the fuck do I need to be fucking right about everything? Oh, there we go. Fuck you, Grandma Swamp.
Sebastian!
So. Walked up. Just fucking. Whoa! What's up, people? Am I too late to the party? Boom. Fuck you. Fuck you. You wanna... Just keep it. Keep doing that. Keep doing that. I'm gonna Isaac stomp the fuck out.
Are you guys alright? We're alright.
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Shut up, Jake. I don't like your voice already. There we go. I gave fucking Joseph some hugs and he's okay. Gotta go make a count. There we go. Okay, good. I'm stocked with all the good stuff. Sorry, people. I was just checking my inventory. Okay, but I always have to be right about everything in this game. Joseph, you good?
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
Kidman.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Yeah, come on, Kidman. Get going. Like how badass I look. Got a fucking big ass, like, fucking crossbow. Fuck, I can put Daryl Hannah on for this, like Daryl Dixon from fucking Walking Dead.
Let's get going.
Fuck, look at this crossbow. Thing's fucking nasty. It's like metal and everything. And it fucking shoots like big harpoons. Yeah, let's get going. I'm getting sick and tired of this place anyways. Let me see.
I'm glad you-
Shit, long button.
Oh. What's up? Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He.
Oh, okay. I was dead. Oh. No! Oh, no, it's you! Why you ran away from all that time ago? Or like a chapter or two ago, I mean.
Another one of those doors.
one of those fucking doors.
Yeah, fuck it. I'm taking this.
So this is that. Detective Sebastian Castellano and Detective Maya Harris. Joyful request. Pleasure your company at the wedding celebration Saturday, the 17th of September, 2005. At 12:30, the Viderdo Hotel, Crimson City. Recipients to follow. Okay. Somebody got married.
Have you forgotten something?
It's a cut patient escape from Beckham Mental Hospital. He is severely ill and needs constant supervision. At first, I thought it said Bacon Hospital, the Bacon Mental Hospital. Like they just slap bacon on fucking like. Those people's faces. I don't even care right now. I just want to level up. I'm gonna load up on whatever I have in here and then fucking. Yeah, pistol ammo. Fucking rights, I'll take that. I'm full on it now, I think. Or do I have one more shot? I got two more. Okay, good. See, no, that's something I like about this game also, that other horror games or stuff should take in advance. Whenever you have an unlockable item or thing and you unlock something, you really should be able to go back and get it. Like, in this game, I'll say, for an example, having those safes, you should be able to go back and get it. Sorry about that. By, like, going into, like, another world or something. Or something, like, easy, you know? Like, just to be able to go back to the same area and grab it again. But, you know, a lot of games don't really think like that nowadays. Stupid statue, don't even stare at me. Castellano's got some hardcore problems, goddamn fucking. Taking some of that. Pistol ammo. Beautiful. It's done. Ooh, baby, that critical was fucking nasty. That was fucking right nasty. Fuck, that was great. know how good that felt, like, just killing that thing the way I did? You know, it felt really good, to be honest with you. Oh, bloody rooms can suck my dick. I played enough Fear to know what the fuck happens here. That's something I need to level up. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. No, you know what? If I get hit from this person, because I feel there's going to be somebody coming up. Basic Fear level. I played Fear. I know where you dickbags got it from. Get the fuck out of here. Go, get going.
Fire seems to work.
Fire works against everything. That's another thing, too. Fire works against everything on this game. I wish I just had a big-ass flamethrower. Just light it to pieces. And like I said, case in point, look through everything. Oh, fuck this. Skeet shoot, motherfucker. Bam, there we go. Beautiful. Doesn't this feel like a big old boss fight? Because, you know what? I bet it is. I bet it's a big old fucking boss fight. Juwon grudge that is. That is crazy. That is so grudge that you don't even fucking know. You know, that's something I do like about this game. They took ideas from other good horror movies and stuff like that, and they just made it their own. Like, that's what I really like about this game. That's what they gotta do with more games. Like, not steal ideas, but you know what I'm saying. Like, make ideas kind of like how The Grudge and whatever was, but, you know, implemented into their own game as something unique and different. Like, thank you. bitch, how stupid are you? Oh, fuck me. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on. Yeah. Are you like that? Fucking goddamn sausage. I'm just yelling out random insults. How you like that sausage and all this other shit. Like, I didn't even know what the fuck I was saying half the time. But you know what? This feels right. This feels right. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you and your Ju-on grudge horseshit. Just go fuck yourself. Just right there. Feels good. Fucking grudge. That game pissed me off so much. I should really do Let's Play that. That'd be funny as fuck. A big old brain.
What in the hell?
It's a big old brain. It's a brain machine. Big old explosion. That's crazy shit. like, see, like, that's what I'm saying. That's so Grudge. That is so goddamn Grudge. That you guys, like, that's just so Grudge. But not, except for, like, not having, like, four arms and, like, big long claws. But, alright. You know, that was kind of quick. But, I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and become a friend today. And do all that jazz. And, yeah. I hope you guys like me whooping the shit out of that Grudge bitch. Because, honestly, me and her had a couple, I've had a few choice words when I played the Grudge game. And it's really scary. So, like, you know, after killing this chick, it was like, oh, this is just like, oh, just eat it. Like, I finally got the fight back, even though it wasn't the same Grudge. But, alright, whatever. See you guys later.